Attention, the following video is going to totally kick ass. If you enjoy any of it and or have a large penis, please click the like button below. Enjoy.
Hello everybody, I'm KOR Speedy, and today I'm joined by the wonderful Shadow Beats. And we're having a big argument on whether we want it longer or deeper right now, but we'll get to that later.
Deeper or longer.
I will say, we're also joined by the wonderful Jehovah's Witness and A-South, my favorite rapper.
Yes, A-South, thank you for calling me that.
See, why would make him happy?
I was hoping you were going to come tonight so I could call you A-South without telling you.
I have some knowledge to share with you guys before anything gets underway.
You have some knowledge? You know
the song I was talking about, like the ASAP by T.I., he doesn't say A-South in it. He says A-SAP, but the southern accent makes it
wait,
sound
so
like
so you were wrong that entire time about that last episode?
Yes.
Wow, okay.
He
let
told me
show...
this the other day.
But
I just
honestly,
let
yeah, honestly, it only just makes my rap name more original.
Yeah, yeah. Let me show what we have so far, guys, before we get into our stupid things that we say.
You don't mean that.
All right, we are back. We had a little bit of an error there. Disconnected from the Minecrafts. All right, D20 joined. Is he in the call? Oh, my God.
Yeah.
Okay, so here's what we have so far. You run in here. You shoot. It's actually been fixed. Let me show this. Is it set up right, Shadow?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, I guess Saturn's going to do it. He's going to shoot all three targets there.
Oh, okay.
So I'm just going to shoot all three targets, and that's going to force this door to open, but only after all three are hit. Then you run through here, you do the parkour course, and then that's all we're at so far. We did the parkour, and Shadow did the redstone on Jehovah's episode last time, if you want to watch some of that,
so,
good.
Damn it!
Yeah.
Also, if you fall down at the parkour, you have to come all the way back up here. And that could really hurt your time, so
hold
it's
on,
possible
Speedy.
To do this in one sprint, but I like to stop there to make sure I get it.
Speedy, let me show you something, like a tips and tricks with sidearms, okay?
I'm watching,
here,
man.
Come here. Where
Wait,
are you?
Where are you?
I'm by the entrance.
Okay, I'm here.
So you come in here, right? So
yeah.
While like Shadow's shooting that, I just can do this and then, you know,
I feel like that's cheating, man.
Well, it's a part of the game, so I don't see what this.
Very, very valid point there. Very valid point. Okay,
but
so yeah, Shadow.
What
ahead.
I was asking you.
Shit.
You suck.
I know. What were you asking me, man?
Yeah.
Okay, so we come
Whee!
Through here. Yeah. Right?
Yes.
And we're running. Where is this? Give me those. Where is this minecart gonna be?
Okay, so we were gonna. We have an idea
Spoiler
to put...
Spoiler show.
Okay, so we had an idea to put a minecart with a horse in it or an armor stand or something in front of one of the targets. And then have it going back and forth so that it made getting that target a little bit harder. Right, Shadow?
Mm-hmm.
And I was building this, and I didn't... Originally, I had it like going across here, but Shadow likes it deeper. So...
Deep. No, what I was asking was...
Deeper,
because
please.
If you're running... All right, so you run through here...
We must go there, deeper, says Shadow.
Is this...
Careful
Troll.
Oh, God. Just don't put... Oh, not the... Every five episodes, we get in a hole together. Someone
now
get us out.
We're in a predicament.
Someone get us out. Wait, I have Ender Balls. We're good. We're good.
Fuck!
Bye, Hova.
All right, I need Ender Burger.
Drop some sand on him.
Don't you fucking
some sand.
Think. Damn it, guys, I have
oh,
sand
playing.
And you're not
God
letting
damn.
Me. No, I couldn't place it.
Wedding.
Okay. Shadow, it can be anywhere you want, Shadow. Whatever you think's gonna make it easier for redstone and everything.
Oh well, I mean there's not gonna be much redstone here. It's just
well you're the Seth Bling of this operation, man.
You stop calling me that.
Okay.
Run.
Shadow.
He doesn't
gonna
like
run
it.
Up here and what? You're gonna stand here and like and shoot the target?
Yeah. Or three targets, or one of them's gonna have a horse, two can be normal.
What
and it's gonna
seven?
Be over there.
What do you mean?
Like this the targets are gonna line up like right here.
Line up wherever you want them, dude.
Along the
Okay, we can have so a
gonna,
we
yeah.
can have a short one with a horse in front of it right here, and the horse goes across like this if you want.
Don't worry,
Shadow.
I'll start
okay,
digging out.
No, that's all I wanted to.
And add. Then we can have a deep target over here if you want.
Yeah. No. Yeah. We could have another three targets.
Shadow.
I was under the impression we were trying to shoot the thing.
I was under the impression that it was
okay.
gonna be a confession.
I get it now.
Shadow, I have a game. Shadow, I have a game we can play.
Do you
want to okay?
play a game?
Shadow. I have a game we can play. Catch.
I thought you were going to sleep, Siders.
I am. I just wanted
Shadow
to see
was
Shadow.
So happy when he didn't think you were going to be here.
He really was. He was like talking
He's
about
like, I get a break from Siders tonight.
Yeah, it was really cute.
And then you joined the call.
Just ruined his fucking
Yeah, head. Sorry to ruin everything.
Oh, I'm using the wrong shovel. Oh, whatever.
I'm going to go to bed. I'll talk to you guys later.
Are you really?
Good night. Hey, wait, Sidarms.
Oh, yeah.
We might play that one game tonight with the things and the kegs of beer and the other things.
It looks like I won't be there, man.
Why, dude? You have schoolio tomorrow?
I do.
I fucking hate you, dude.
I also have to jerk off 17 times before, so.
Well, Sidarms, I don't want to spoil some big crew craft plans, but No Fap November's coming up here soon, so you got to definitely get your faps out now.
Yeah, no, that's what I'm trying
to
do.
Then crew Christmas is right around the corner, bro.
Yep. Yeah, that's the month where we...
That's when we can rejoice and start fapping.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. That's what Christmas is all about, rejoicing about fapping.
Masturbation, yeah.
Mm-hmm. But, yeah. No, I'm going to go to bed. I'll talk to you guys later.
All right, see you soon. Guys. You're welcome, Shadow.
All right, I am going to go to G18's house and steal his materials and make some power drills.
I just wish it wasn't raining, man. It ruins the vibes, everything. It's just... It's not what we want.
Minecraft weather control device. Do it.
They have that in modded Minecraft.
Really?
Yeah, it breaks servers.
Wow, that sounds perfect.
I think that's worth it.
It's probably been fixed by now, but back in the day, it crashed some servers. I do not like breaking out all of the grass, but at least I get the dirt I need.
Hi.
Why is there a giant hole? Wait, are you making the redstone compartment?
Yeah, dude. I'm a baller.
This is brilliant, Hova.
I know.
Shadow, Hova's actually helping very...
I helped last time, too, you
Jehovah's
dick.
Bulldozer.
No, I don't mean you weren't helping. I'm just saying this is, like, very helpful.
I know.
He knows. Man. He knows, everybody.
I know.
All right, J-Teen, where do you keep your gold?
We're stealing more from J-Teen. Are we doing the horse or the, what's it called? The armor stand. Shadow.
Oh.
Okay, before going to sleep, I did the right thing, and I went to Twitter to look at tweets, right?
Yeah.
So I just want to show you guys a tweet I just retweeted, if you guys don't mind.
Let me go check, man.
It's about Shadow and I.
That's the worst drawing ever, dude.
Wait, I don't even see it.
Taco cat?
Look at that. That's good stuff, man. That's good stuff.
But yeah, I love you. Sorry for coming back, dude. Shadow. I love you guys.
Bye, man.
Bye, guys. Good night.
See you, Sid.
Oh, I don't see Sidearms retweets because I have that option off.
See, Shadow, I noticed you don't even follow me, man.
Oh, I want to be here for this.
Shadow literally doesn't even follow me.
You don't follow me.
Nope. After the Eagles beat you, I unblocked you and I followed
you
again. You
don't follow me.
I follow you.
You don't follow me.
Yes, I do.
You want to bet?
Uh-oh.
44 followers. No.
Does not follow me.
I'm checking right now. Sorry, I'm not moving, guys.
It doesn't show you on the list, man. Yeah, I think you might be right.
Shadow Beats. Oh, never followed you. You've been blocked from the following the account. Are you serious, Shadow? Did you just do that, or have I been blocked?
You've been blocked, dude.
Huh. Well, at least I'm the bigger person here.
Mm-hmm. Sure.
Wait, Shadow, why is your picture?
More importantly, G18 doesn't have any fucking gold.
Damn it, Hova.
Shadow, how comes your Twitter picture is with the
real quick,
Patriots and Giants?
Before we talk about that, can we, Shadow, if you're at G18's, can you sleep in his bed so we can get rid of this rain in the nighttime, please?
Oh.
And then you guys can talk about David Tyree's football head catch.
Sleep in G18's bed. Ew, there's tissues here.
Shadow, what does your Twitter picture mean?
Are you in, Shadow?
No, I can't rest because there's monsters nearby.
Oh my god.
I'll just run back to my house.
All right,
by the way, side, my picture is me living in the past because the Giants actually have a past to live in.
Wow.
I don't get it.
As opposed to the Patriots? Or what? I don't get the joke, man. Is that the joke that Speedy made one night?
Yeah.
No.
Nice. No, I think so, man. It's cool.
What?
But, what game are you going to play later in that, Hova?
The game that I bought you. But about everybody.
Can you be more specific?
I mean, the one with the
like
rars.
Hova invented way of telling you things.
Without
things. Where he can transmit information through your dreams, so you might want to go to sleep now.
Oh, yeah. I see what he's doing.
Okay, I'm going to try this out, guys.
Sounds exciting.
Have fun on your game.
Shadow sleep and Hova leave.
I'm going to join Shadow and sleep, so I love you guys. Good night.
We did it. See ya, Sidearms. Daytime Shadow?
No. Jehovah joined, like, instantly.
Oh, my God. He leave and instantly come back?
Yeah.
All right, let me know when I can join.
All right, you're good.
All right.
Trollolo is still night? No, I'm kidding. Okay, so... Fuck.
So then the door would be over here somewhere, Shadow. If that sparkles with you.
Sunshine.
Okay. Bust out the grass here. Put down my mushrooms. Mushroom blocks is so pretty.
Oh, real. God
damn it. I was making it so hard to build. You are, dude. I have no floor to place blocks against.
Oh, you're changing out the floor? That sucks.
So much sympathy.
I forget how you make...
Make what, Shadow?
Powered rails, man. Is it sticks and then gold in the middle?
It's a little thing called the Wikipedia, Shadow.
Man, I don't...
That's cheating,
got
so
it.
Shadow.
Oh,
you don't approve of that bullshit.
Oh, well.
Okay. Also, I'm so excited for this project, man. We got the best-looking pit on the server.
Yeah.
Damn it,
break my blocks over.
A la base. So are you changing... Oh, okay, I see what you're doing.
Yeah, yeah. So we gotta make it mushroom-proof.
Shroom proof for daddy.
We'll just go to there, yeah.
Daddy told me not to do the shrooms.
But that just made me want to do it more. Fuck the DARE program.
Did them anyway.
Fuck daddy.
The only thing I learned from DARE in grade school was how to make methamphetamines.
Yeah, they told me not to do drugs, so I wanted to do them more.
Drugs are bad, kids. Now, these are all the ingredients that you would need to put into a soda bottle and make meth.
And we're
going to
test
minutes.
You on them on Friday, so make
but
sure you know them.
Do it.
That was the best part. Like, all right, Dare, this is heroin. You do heroin by injecting it into your veins, like so. Don't do this.
You just raise your hand. You're like, I'm fucking 12 years old. Why are you telling me this?
Oh, shit. It's so true.
In retrospect, it's so fucked up. Like, at the time, you're just like...
There's okay. You know there's studies out there saying that DARE is the reason why most people got into drugs.
I wouldn't know anything about drugs that I do now if it weren't for DARE, man. And the Discovery Channel. Drugs, Inc. Great show.
Alright. Shadow, where you at, man?
I'm coming home.
We got some redstone to lay down.
Mama, I'm coming who?
I didn't bring redstone. Like,
she didn't bring shit.
Like, in my bed.
I have redstone.
I was chopping down trees and stuff before we get started, making sure we had enough mushroom blocks. Shadow's over there. Doop de doo.
I was running around, like, getting things one at a time. I don't understand. Hey, Shadow, can you run by the town and grab some
actually, medicine? Would we be able to... We should put armor on our horse, too, so it doesn't die as quick. Does that sound like
Happy
a...
Down.
Yeah, it sounds like a sparkling idea to me.
Sunshine.
Shadow, do we want any...
I want area, you know.
Yeah, you can what? Put you can put these targets wherever you want, man. But my one question is, do you want it to raise up in the back like we did for our last one? So we can have a higher up target? Like this again? I'll raise the wall again? We should have like one target in the back here. It's just higher up.
Yeah, I agree.
All right. I shall do that.
And...
You shall not pass.
So we're probably going to have a...
I think that sparkles. Sparkle with you, Hova?
Sunshine.
Love you.
You too, man.
That means I need to raise this, sadly. God, I just thought this through, man. I'm so stupid. I was like, pushing
right,
logs because I was so happy
I
to
need
make
space,
progress.
So you just...
Okay, Hova's helping.
It's modern art.
Alright. put these down.
Now you see... This is actually
see,
a redstone
children.
Device. See, this torch sends a signal to this dust, which sends a signal back into the torch, which powers the torch.
It's infinity.
And then that sends a signal right back into the torch, which is powering the torch. So who's the real hero here?
Me.
The torch is powering itself three times.
I got freaked out by this thing over here for a second. I had to take a second look. The fucking
Dude, if you put these in minecarts, they look creepy as hell.
The armor stands?
Yeah.
We're not going to use that, though, because you said if you shoot an armor stand, it goes break. Right?
Yeah.
So, are we just bringing it over to show that we thought things out?
Well, I mean, I had it in my inventory, and I need it to not be in my inventory.
Good idea, Shadow. Good idea. Another thing we were thinking about is having, instead of using our targets with these mushroom blocks, we were thinking about having, like, two lapis blocks or a blue-like block and if with a button on it. And if you shot it, it hit a note block, triggering a sound that was, like, a penalty for your time, or it would reset all the other things you've hit. Because in the pit, if you shoot civilians, it hurts your score. So we were thinking
about would be...
Is that
possible? Would be really cool.
Hova suggested that before the episode started, and you...
Yeah, man.
I feel like you just gave me credit for all of Hova's shit now.
I totally said that, and you
were
like...
I never talked shit on it.
No, you didn't say anything about it, you just didn't comment on it.
Well...
I'm sad right now.
Doesn't mean
you made him sad, Shadow.
I'm just gonna chug the rest of my beer.
No, Hova, what happened was, it was such a good idea that I was speechless. But now that I've given it time to digest...
You like? Aww, yay!
I must say, with these walls I just put up, we have a lot of privacy.
Mm-hmm.
Indeed.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Lots of privacy.
So, are we doing this here? Or?
Whoa.
Well.
I only have pants on, but...
Oh, damn it. I don't have enough inventory space. I guess we
I had to awkwardly throw out a door as I take my clothes
That's
off.
That's fine. I'd have sex with a girl if she's wearing shoes and a hat.
It's true. I've seen that in the video one time. All right, so we need to lay down the tracks and make our spot that we want to put our guy. Is this good, Shadow?
We could put, like, yeah.
Okay. And how did we do the last ones? We just did them like this, right? Boop. Boop.
And I believe there's a pumpkin on the top?
Nope, it is a redstone lamp to light up and indicate that you made the shot.
Ah, indeed.
I think that's our target, right?
Yep.
Perfect. All right.
And a button. The button there.
The button already there, Hova. You stupid, button. Stupid. Okay, so... yes. Things. What's next? Nice.
I did it.
Shadow, we need track. Should I work on getting a horse?
Yeah.
Oh, I need a fucking saddle.
Damn it. Like, do you have to be in my way all the time, you stupid armor?
I thought you were talking to Hova.
I know. I'm like, damn.
Shout out at the last second. He's like, I'll just say armor so I don't get yelled at.
Yep.
You had to backtrack there, man. Hopefully JT has a saddle. I don't see why he wouldn't have one, but I think it'd be good.
Well, he is AFK today, so.
It's true. JT just didn't check in tonight. Just, no clue what that dude's doing. He's really busy, so.
He's probably dead. So.
Could be dead, yeah. Could be dead. Alright, I'm at the J-Teen house. Did someone just fart, or was that a chair adjustment?
Oh, it was a chair adjustment. I was throwing my bottle away. Of water.
Of water.
I might have lied. It might not have been water.
You said earlier it was beer anyway, so why are you trying to...
Shoutouts to Dare.
Trying to.
There we go. I got the saddle.
Trying to keep it real for the kids, Speedy.
Yeah. Of course.
The keys.
Girl, I ain't stupid.
That is how we reach these keys.
And horses will eat the carrots, right? Does that work?
Yeah.
Shadow? Okay.
I'm pretty sure.
Good.
I don't know anything about
that. We're getting it anyway. Let me put some dirt away.
Hey, can you grab a shitload of iron from J18's house too?
I can grab my own iron, so I don't feel bad. How much
Thanks,
do you need?
Brother.
I have a little
I just
bit.
Need six.
Six blocks?
I think I have that.
Yeah, like six ingots. Yeah, six
I'm just
blocks
gonna bring. I'm bringing 11 blocks over and just gonna put them up in the supply chest, Shadow.
Okay, that works.
11 blocks?
In a yeah,
you're gonna need them in...
Way.
Sorry. No, this is a group project, Shadow. You may eventually need that, you know?
That's a pretty decent amount of iron, man. I gotta say.
It's just price. Iron, dude.
Iron
is the rarest thing ever. I don't know if you're
this is true.
Iron creates Q&As, man. Come on. All right. I am
Shut
coming
up.
Over and placing this. Oh, Shadow, what? I'm gonna get that White Horse Shadow because I feel like
that's a great song.
Wait, horse?
That's a rabbit. Shit.
All right.
White Rabbit, good song. Look it up.
What rabbit? Okay, let me do this at full speed. Show that's possible. JK, I can't do it. Ugh. All right, coming over, Shadoo. Got this for you, Mr. Shadoo. So are we having... Oh, that's right. Okay. So we have to have blocks in front of the cart so we don't shoot the cart and we only shoot the horse, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Just want to make sure we're doing things. I'm understanding what's going on here. Okay. Mr. Horsey? Oh, no. Well, I guess this works. Do you love me? Tell me you love me. Just say it.
Speedy's in love with
the horse. We've been together for a month now. You must love me, Mr. Horse.
You must love me, Mr. Horse.
Whispers. Oh, yeah, man. I agree. The horse already loves me. This is sweet. Ouch. Okay. Come on, horsey. We gotta get over this hill.
What?
All right, Shadow. The drugs are here.
The drugs are fucking here.
Should you...
Hold on.
We need minecarts. So... Wait, do horses even fit in minecarts? Do we know that for sure?
Yeah.
Okay. Good.
Ask Gucci. Where'd you put the crate?
The chest? It's outside. Front door.
Whoops.
Oh. You made him leave, dude. You made him leave, Shadow.
Not coming back.
You're being a bad boy, Shadow. You're being a bad boy.
Speaking of being a bad boy, can we light this fucking place up?
Oh, that's right. It's probably pitch black for you. I can work on that. I can do that, Shadow. I just need to figure out how to get off a horse first. Okay. You turn into coal. You go there. You go,
hey,
Chavez.
I need a... Need wood.
How much? What kind?
Wood.
I mean, I just need to network.
There you go, senor. You're my favorite. Dude, I got so much goodies for this build, man. Just been goodying it up over here. I'm like a two-shoes.
Just like this?
Torching it up for Shadow. It doesn't have focus conforma.
I just drank a beer, now I'm gonna go get a Red Bull. Should I be, like, worried?
I would stay inside the fence area.
I think D20 was here.
Oh, yeah.
Be right back.
Shouts to D20. Oh, are we doing two of the, things with the cart, Shadow? Shadow, you just go crazy, man. I don't know what's going on, and that makes me happy. That's good, man. That's good.
Okay.
That's good.
Now I need to, where's that supply chest?
It's outside. What do you need? I bet I got it.
Iron.
Oh. I'll be right back.
Mm-hmm.
I might have put it away.
Well, I mean, you
said... To be fair, you told me to bring, like, six. I brought you a whole block of iron.
I know. That's why you're the man.
Oh. Here you go, Shadow.
Jelly belly.
Grab it. Oh. I'll kill him. Don't worry. I'm very good at Minecraft, dude. I'm, like, super pro at this point. Ow!
See how long it takes me to get through the parkour course.
I just go the other way. Much faster.
Actually, I beg you differ, because I'm here now.
Very good point, Shadow. Very good point.
So saucy. So saucy.
Alright, well, it's going to need to incline right on the outside so that it can come back.
No.
We really have a jumping crafting bench over there. I love our style.
What, man? It works.
Okay, that's blocked off.
Ha-ha. I love the fact that you get 16 rails. That's so...
Damn, Ova, let it out, girl.
Sorry.
I think off screen I'll go grab some horse armor for this guy, because I don't want to do another supply run that I should have gotten last time. Oh, wait, is this going to be a continuous horse going across the entire thing? Blocking several targets, Shadow?
Yeah.
Oh.
I like. Thought the plan B.
Actually, Shadow, what we should do is have two horses, and they hit in the... Shadow, what if we had two horses that hit in the middle and went back to their own side?
Oh, well, I was going to put another track here and have another horse.
Shadow, I'm so ready. Just, oh, yes. God, he's brilliant.
Except I need Hova to get out of the minecart, so.
Damn it.
Are we going to put the horse again?
Because I'm...
And before you can't put a horse doubts. In.
I don't I'm think having you can... my doubts now.
You can put a... No, well, there's... I don't know, man. Ah! Oh, we did
there it!
It
goes. Wait, yep. It
yes, works. Dude.
Oh shit. It hurts it because of the wall.
Ah! He's going to die!
Wait, that's not going to work.
Stop it!
It'll work. I just got
no! He's going to die!
He's just going to kill it.
He's dying! Eat the carrot! Eat the carrot!
No, we're good.
I don't think you are good, man.
I don't think we're
Shadow,
good.
Shadow Beast to the rescue, man.
I think it's just the one block that stops.
Grab a rim, so God no, damn it.
That's what I'm saying. Oh, this one's fine. This side's fine, so.
Why is that side fine?
Just remove the block above it. This one.
I think if we just do this, we're fine.
No, fuck you.
No, we're good. See, we're good.
I mean,
fuck
I
you.
Guess.
No, fuck you. I'm right. You're wrong.
Go down the other way.
You're wrong.
Piece of shit.
No, it works.
Oh. Okay. And this here. Oh, this
yeah.
is pretty sick. So if you don't Wait, understand that's... things or you skipped yeah. ahead in the episode, this horse is going to be something that is in the way of hitting this target. So it's going to be going back and forth. Oh, Shadow, you're ruining the demonstration
Seriously?
Here, man. You're ruining the demonstration.
You suck.
He's trying to get in the way of that. And he's going to be going back and forth through all this. So that's the premise here. And I think Shadow has a plan to add two horses. Or Hisai, as it's the plural. And we're going to work on this more, probably on Hova's channel or in the live stream, right, Hova? We don't want Samal
yeah,
on your channel?
Yeah, you can poop your pants.
Yes, what he said. But we're really excited to work on this project, so it will be done soon, hopefully.
Dunzos.
Unless, also, I have plans for the next... Instead of having a parkour between the next door area, I want to have like a slime block jump course where you have to jump on like a slime block, go into another slime block, go into another slime block. And honestly, I'm thinking about putting lava at the bottom of that piss. Piss? Piss? Ah!
Gross!
That's gross.
I'm thinking Harvey's,
TBH. Actually, I'll just put yellow down there since we're on piss now. No, I was thinking lava, Hova, so if you miss the jump, you're just dead. I think that'd be good.
That might ruin your time.
Oh, yeah.
Exactly, dude. That's the point. We're trying to ruin some times around here. Or we could just put water and be the nice guy, but it will kill your run, probably. Because you're going to have to jump down pretty far, I think. Right? Because you would grab a ton of speed into that block, jumping you up even higher, and then up again. It's going to be a giant pit you're jumping into. It's going to be sick if I can
gonna
do it right.
Be a giant pot of shit when you land in that shit. It's going to be
shit.
Giant
pot of shit.
Shit,
also, Shadow, I don't know if this is too much to add, but for the targets at the first area, could we add like one note block that has a little chiming noise to make sure that there's also an audio cue that you gotta correct?
No.
Oh.
Well, fuck that idea. Also, guys, Sidearms added a Iron Man doorbell all by himself to his house. I mean, his Stark Tower. And it's on his channel if you guys want to watch that. So
but he
that's
wouldn't
cool.
know that song if he wasn't a fucking Power Ranger loving fairy.
That's true. And then also we haven't shown it yet. If you watched my live stream I posted, we finished the storage room and it goes up to the sky now about 5 stories. But we just haven't been to town the last few episodes, the last 2 episodes. So I just want to let you guys know that that's there, and it'll probably be shown soon. But it's also on the live stream. But if you want to see the 5 Tark Tower doorbell, it's Sidearms' channel. So, we will see you guys next time. If you want to watch us work on this more, there's some footage of it on Hova's channel, probably. And
yeah.
We'll see you guys next time.
Next time.